Insulin is a hormone produced by the pancreas that helps glucose or sugar in your blood enter cells in your liver, fat, and muscle, where it's used for energy. Diabetes is a disease that occurs when your body doesn't use or make the hormone insulin properly. It causes too much glucose to build up in the bloodstream. And too much glucose can be harmful to your body over time. Prediabetes is when your blood glucose levels are high, but not high enough to be diagnosed as diabetes. If you have prediabetes, you have a significantly greater chance of acquiring type 2 diabetes. You may also be at risk for other health problems, such as stroke or heart disease. The good news is that if you have prediabetes, lifestyle adjustments can help you prevent or delay the onset of full-blown type 2 diabetes. In today's video, we are going to talk about the top 8 prediabetes symptoms and the best ways to reverse this condition. So if you are ready, let's get right into it. Number 8. Higher than normal blood glucose and Hb A1C levels. In healthy individuals, fasting blood glucose levels should be less than 99 mg per deciliter. If your fasting glucose levels are between 100 and 125 mg per deciliter, it could be considered prediabetes. A reading higher than 126 mg per deciliter indicates diabetes. The A1C test, also known as Hb A1C, is a non-fasting blood test that examines the average amount of glucose in your blood over 3 months and is expressed as a percentage. Under 5.7% is considered healthy. A result between 5.7 and 6.4% suggests prediabetes, and anything above 6.5% is a sign of diabetes. Number 7. Weight gain. Prediabetes usually occurs in people who already have some insulin resistance. Insulin resistance is when cells in your liver, fat, and muscles don't respond well to insulin and are unable to absorb glucose from the bloodstream. As a result, your pancreas produces more insulin to aid glucose absorption into your cells. But when the cells are persistently unable to absorb additional glucose, your body will convert it to fat for long-term storage, resulting in, you guessed it, weight gain. Number 6. Joint pain. People with uncontrolled blood sugar levels are almost twice as likely to develop arthritis, which causes the breakdown of cartilage between the joints. When cartilage begins to deteriorate, the bones in your joints rub against each other, causing pain, which is aggravated by the extra pressure generated by excess weight. Number 5. Mood swings. Changes in blood sugar levels can affect a person's mood and mental status. It can result in rapid mood changes, including low mood and irritability, difficulty thinking clearly and quickly, feeling nervous, and feeling tired. Fortunately, these symptoms often resolve when you get your blood sugars back into the optimal range. Number 4. Excessive thirst and frequent urination. Excessive thirst, which is caused by high blood sugar, is one of the most well-known symptoms of both prediabetes and full-blown diabetes. Your body will try to shift those additional sugars into urine to get rid of them, which will cause you to go to the bathroom more frequently. This will usually leave you feeling thirsty, and it's a vicious cycle. Number 3. Blurred vision. According to studies, roughly 8% of patients develop diabetic retinopathy while in the pre-diabetic stage, before they have been officially diagnosed with diabetes. Blurred vision is also a prominent symptom of prediabetes. Get your blood sugar levels checked if you're having visual problems, as many people with prediabetes already have diabetic complications. Number 2. Skin conditions. A dark patch of velvety skin on the back of your neck, groin, armpit, or elsewhere could mean that you have too much insulin in your bloodstream. This is often a sign of prediabetes or insulin resistance. The medical name for this skin condition is acanthosis nigricans. Number 1. Recurrent skin infections and delayed wound healing. When blood sugar remains high for a longer period, it impairs the function of white blood cells. White blood cells are central to the role of the immune system. When white blood cells don't work properly, the body is less able to fight bacteria and close wounds. Also, people with high blood sugar levels may develop poor circulation. As circulation slows down, blood moves more slowly, which makes it more difficult for the body to provide nutrients to wounds. As a result, the injuries heal slowly or may not heal at all. Next, what are the steps you can take to reverse prediabetes? Eat a clean diet. One risk factor for prediabetes is a diet high in processed foods, which have calories, added fats, and sugar without nutritional value. Even if you follow a healthy eating plan, it's important to pick your carbohydrates carefully. You want to eat fewer carbohydrates to help reverse prediabetes. For the most part, you should eat complex carbohydrates, which are unprocessed carbs. These include whole grains, vegetables, and beans. Exercise regularly. Exercise is not only good for energy and mental health, it can also help you lose weight by increasing insulin sensitivity. In fact, decreasing just 5 to 10% of your body fat will help you improve your blood sugar levels and reverse prediabetes. Stop smoking. Many people know that smoking increases the risk of lung cancer and heart disease. But smoking is also one of the major risk factors for insulin resistance, prediabetes, and type 2 diabetes. Manage stress and ensure you get enough sleep. Because not getting enough quality sleep can increase stress hormones, which can lead to elevated blood sugar levels. Getting your blood sugar to a healthy range is key. You will not only avoid type 2 diabetes, but also complications associated with this condition like kidney disease, heart disease, stroke, nerve damage, and others.